Yeah, that's alright. Sorry. Okay. Well, that's working. Yep. So let's move. Let's move this backwards. Usually. Okay. Now let's move forward. There we go. So let's try to move it again. Okay, here it comes. Yeah, it's easier.
Now, once we are connected to our donkey, we can start moving the vehicle. Let's move the steering wheel. Oh, if it doesn't move, it's because you have to turn it. The ESC. Now you have to be connected to your Pi, send the command to drive it, and now you should be able to see the wheels moving. There you go. Left and to the right. Now let's try moving forward. That works. Yep. And voila.